What is Amy's most interesting hobby? Knitting. No, fortune telling. Amy enjoys many kinds of fortune telling. She has other hobbies too, like shopping and cooking. Okay. I didn't know that. I'm not a huge Amy fan. I haven't played a lot of Amy games.